Hello everyone, let's start the question. In this question, we're talking about a sample for which we have the given information that